Damn it. I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your brother.
Listen to this crap anymore.
2 hours. Think it'll clear up soon?
What am I, the traffic man? Supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago. I'm gonna get written up for this.
What's your problem, man?
Oh, relax. It's not your fault.
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now.
You guys ever gonna quit?
How else we gonna pass the time?
Hey, man, how about you open a fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole. The windows
hey,
don't
Justin,
open.
Hey, Justin, see that guy
man.
In the beat-up truck?
Ain't right.
I'll bet he
Shut
lives in that
there.
Truck now. You probably got his whole house, life savings. Shit, I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway... better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
We're all in the same boat here. What's the point of arguing?
The point is, I'm not like that.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
tell
about
you what,
this.
Guys. I ain't afraid to say it. I'm really
this.
Missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed
nerve,
at you.
Man.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know. I love her, man.
Forget about her. Not worth holding on to that guilt.
Wish I could, brother.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from White Collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hotter than hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up.
I thought
up
you took the
there.
Stand and cried your eyes out.
I ain't telling you again.
Didn't you lose your yeah, shit man, and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
Or I'll shut you
I
up.
Lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Nah, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
It's a tough call.
Why do more time than you need to?
Gotta stay clean, man.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
It was like, a pyramid scheme.
How'd you live with yourself?
Easy. I didn't think about it.
How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, couple hundred K?
A little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy! Oh, when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man.
Every day. But what are you gonna do?
Yeah, I feel you. How'd they get you?
Threw the gun in the trash.
And?
Some stupid dog knocked the can over the next day. Kid found it and turned it in.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! Ha! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about it?
Fuck you!
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, shit!
Oh, man.
Christ. What the hell is going on,
Crabtree,
right,
knock it off!
Yeah. Hey, get in there, man!
Sit down, goddammit!
Hey, let him go, man!
Damn it, Crabtree! Don't make me come back
here
now!
He's gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
Where's your common fucking sense?
Let the guard handle it.
Come on, man!
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
He's
last time, goddammit!
You gotta get in there!
Get yourself in there and wake that shit up,
man! Come on, man!
Come on, boy! Get back there!
Okay, asshole. Let him go!
Get in between them, goddammit! He's gonna kill that boy!
I said let him go, goddammit!
What the fuck was that?
Fuck! Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy! Answer me back
there! That guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man!
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me! I don't know!
He's still breathing?
He's,
Fucking fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute.
Dispatch, come in.
You killed that guy. You gotta deal with it, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth.
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
I'll calm down when you quit running your fucking mouth.
Everybody needs to calm the fuck down. Situation's bad enough as it is.
He's right. Let's all just take it down a notch, okay?
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Did you see that?
I saw it.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of
here. We're not going anywhere!
Fuck that! Get this bus moving! Hey, driver!
I said,
let's go, man!
We're staying right here! We're safe inside the bus! Nothing's gonna...
Holy shit! Jesus!
Oh my god! Hey! You need to call someone! You hear me? We need to... Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus. What the hell, man?
Back up.
Fuck!
He can't reach us.
You sure about that?
That ankle's gonna give.
Shit. What are we doing, guys?
Come on! We gotta do something!
Find a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun. Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
I think he fell on it. It's underneath him.
Oh, fuck me. Get the gun, man!
Get up, Vince!
Hurry up! Shoot this asshole, Vince!
Do it!
Oh, watch it, man!
Sorry. Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here.
We can maybe get out through the front of the bus if that cage door is unlocked and if we can get out of these chains.
How are we gonna get out of here?
Whoa, watch it!
Ain't gonna work! Where are the damn keys, man?
They weren't on him.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
don't.
Buddy! What the fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot
in. Fuck you, man.
We gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
Try the chains.
The chain runs through that loop that's welded to the floor. The chain's busted.
Vince, the windows! I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah. Yeah, save the shells. Damn! Shit, man! We'll never get past those bars. How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way. Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's foot?
Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off.
Vince, what the fuck?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey,
I'm sorry, man.
Fuck you!
Do it! Hurry!
Justin's just gonna slow you down.
Do it again! Come on, let's go!
Hey, Shell, your sister's getting pretty good, huh?
Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else.
Yeah. Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
She's already changing. She dismisses things she cares about so easily. I guess you kind of have to when you've already lost so much, but I still worry.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen...
Thanks, Stephanie.
Thanks.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks, sis. You think we can do something like this every week?
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe we can all get in on it, like some kind of weekly talent show.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives. Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. She doesn't want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work. Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight. Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shell do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
Cool. Actually, I wanted to make sure our blades were in good condition first. No rush on the flashlights.
Shell, when you get a sec, meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
Sure thing. Me.
He's hungry. Guess he knows it's feeding time.
It's disgusting.
Can't disagree with you there. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about this. Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best, but it's really not.
It's better than the alternative. I'd rather she have a shorter, happy experience in this world than one full of fear and death and horror. As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine. I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Okay. What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Oh, God. Again.
Whoa! What's your problem? I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
You can't go jumping out at people. Not anymore. It's not safe.
But...
what if I had a weapon? I could have thought you were a walker.
What are you talking about?
I just saw our walkers out back eating a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me. You know, it was so little. You don't think about babies anymore, but after a while you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah, I guess you kind of forget.
Right? But then, you know, there it is. You see it and you want to protect it and now it's gone.
That sucks. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog anyway.
Becca.
Shell! Becca! Something's going on outside!
What is it?
I don't know. Something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Come here, everyone!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
Les morts. Ils sont quer vivre.
Jesus.
Largum.
My God.
Largum.
What did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No, they didn't get that close.
Who is he?
I got no idea. I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck
in. Second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him. And they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Well, we all know what it's like trying to survive out there. He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some and send him on his
what
way.
What if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now. I mean, nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
Boyd's right. We should just let him go.
Why?
Look at the poor bastard. We've all done the same thing trying to survive. We don't have to be responsible for him, but we can give him some food and let him take his own
chances. It's not about his chances. It's about ours. What's to stop him from coming back and armed next time?
We could always use more hands keeping the place secure.
Boyd, we don't need any more people here. And look at him. How is he gonna...
He can't even speak English. This group works because we know how to communicate.
Are you judging him based on race?
Of course not. But come on.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger, and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn boat.
Vernon and the boat are the reason the group fell apart. Not trusting strangers. Vernon was out for the boat the whole time. And the second they left that boat unattended, we just stole it. That's when our group fell apart.
He can't stay here.
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option. In his condition, he'd be a drain on our resources. Look, we all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it. We either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
Fuck you, Roman.
Shell, come on. Roman's right. We need to protect ourselves first.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
But killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject. You're the swing vote here, Shell. What's it gonna be?
We have to set him free.
We can't.
He's not even armed. We can't just kill him. This isn't in self-defense.
Isn't it, though? If it means he can't come back to hurt us?
That isn't the same thing.
But last time...
Joyce, that was a long time ago. If we kill this man, then we're giving up a part of ourselves that we can never get back. I'm not ready to let that go.
Cut him free.
I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Give him some food, three or four cans, just as a gesture of good faith, and get him out of here. I don't know if you can understand a word I'm saying, but you better understand this. You came this close to death today, and if you ever, ever come near this place again or tell anybody where we are, you'll wish you had died today.
Do you have any fours?
Nope. Do you have any sevens?
Go fish.
I miss playing guitar for everyone. It was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
Since the attack, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I shouldn't have let that guy go. Boyd would still be alive and everything would be the same.
Boyd agreed it was the right thing to do. Anyway, Roman's obsessed with keeping this place secured now.
You know that's impossible, right?
Well, after last time, Roman isn't taking any chances.
Then I should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Becca, are you sneaking out again? Oh, God, do you know how dangerous that is?
It's not dangerous. There's nothing out there but slow-ass walkers.
What are you talking about? We've had two break-ins already. Anyone could be out there. What if someone sees you and follows you back here?
They won't.
Damn it, Becca.
Shell, I need to talk to you.
It's open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you, get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see me.
We can talk here.
No. Just finish up here and come find me. And don't take too long.
What was that all about?
Maybe he found out about the boards?
Shit. You think so?
If he did, I won't say anything. But you better stay away from there for a while.
Okay.
Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back. Roman?
Good. You're here.
What's this all about?
It's Stephanie.
What happened?
We caught her trying to escape.
Well, so what, Roman? Ever since the incident, this hasn't been an easy place to live in. If she doesn't want to stay, let her take her chances out there.
Well, A, she had most of our seeds, medicine, and ammo with her. And B, you know we can't let anyone leave who knows where we are. She screwed us, Shell. All of us. And now we're in that position again where we can't keep her here and we can't let her go. You do know why I'm telling you this, right?
Yeah. You want me to take care of it.
You and Boyd were the ones who fought to let that guy go. Convinced us all to take that chance. Well, we did. And it was wrong, and now Boyd is dead. We're beyond the luxury of taking chances now, and I need to know that you're with us 100%.
Let's talk to her first, see if we can talk some sense into her.
No. She tried to sneak out and leave us without any medicine or extra ammo. She knew that could mean the death of any one of us. If we give her a second chance, she might not try to leave so quietly. You got your gun?
It's in the camper.
I'll give you a few minutes to get your head together.
God, what do I tell Becca?
That's up to you. Whatever you say, I'll back you up.
Shell? What's wrong? Am I in trouble?
It's Stephanie. She stole a bunch of supplies and tried to escape.
Oh my God. The hell did she do that for?
Roman says we have to...
kill her? Yeah. Why would she do this to us?
She's just scared. She made a mistake.
That'll be her last mistake.
Becca, Stephanie is your friend.
Was my friend.
Roman wants me to do it.
I'm sorry. Let's just get it over with. Your gun's over there, in the drawer.
You know, we don't have to do this. We can just go.
What?
We've survived on our own before. If we just go, we can be out of here before anyone can do anything about it.
Are you crazy? Where would we go? There's nothing out there. As long as we're here, we're safe. The group will protect us.
But for how long?
I don't know. Longer than we'd survive out there. Besides, you know the rules. If we try to leave, Roman will hunt us down. We don't have a choice. This is who we are now.
I don't want this to be who we are.
Just let me do it then.
No, I'll do it. You shouldn't ever have to do something like this. I just need a second.
This really sucks.
Yeah, it does.
Shell, it's time. Everything okay?
Shell? What are you doing? Shell? Shell, what the hell?
Sit down, get safe.
Shell, hey!
Shell!
Be safe, I'll be honest.
No, he won't!
What the fuck? Oh. God damn it!
This is so fucked!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us?
Who gives a shit? Just... Hurry up, Eddie!
Here, man. Shoot! Get him, man! Jesus, man. Jesus. Holy shit, man. Did you get him? Are they back there? Wyatt? Dude, are they there or not? Come on. Wyatt, talk words at me, man. Say something, you fat asshole.
I don't see anything.
Are you sure? Those guys wouldn't just give
up. I don't see anything.
Here, I'll turn off. I feel that look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine.
How much stupid can you pull off tonight, man? Turn the fucking lights on.
Stupid? What? This is smart, Wyatt. Those guys won't find us with the lights off.
We can't see a damn thing.
I can see all the damn things. It's fine.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please? This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He is fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
God, how did that go so wrong?
Is that some kind of dig at me?
No, man. I'm just saying.
It's like, I just... Why didn't they say anything?
I told you not to keep that gun on you.
Fuck right off, Wyatt. Those guys were going to kill us and take all our shit.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do. That gun saved your chubby ass. Look, Wyatt... All I know is those guys had me all jacked up, like I was on speed or something. I was just on edge, you know? Then I was like watching that guy's brains come out of the back of his head. Sorry, man, I...
Well, thanks for getting us out anyway. It's about time.
I will punch your eyes. See? It's fine. Road straight as my dick. You think we're in the clear?
Not till we get out of this fog.
Was that a pun?
No.
When did you start making puns?
I said no, idiot.
I know.
All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Really?
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my god, really? But is there any weed? You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her. And she told me that...
I don't care about this story.
Her dad took her to the circus side show.
At all.
They walked around for a while. Saw the chick with
two heads. Stop talking now.
Saw a dude with lobster hands. Some kind of monkey human with a dick for a face. I don't know. She also said there was a little girl in there the size of an apple. But I called bullshit on that one. The point is, she saw there was this guy standing in there, buck naked, and singing this weird... Are you even listening to me? The guy peed on her dad. Shit! Ah! Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy. Wyatt, come on, man. Say something. Was that a dude or not? What the fucking fog. This night is so fucked, man.
I think he was alive.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not. Man, don't roll it down broken.
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror? You think that blood on the windshield is fresh or rotten?
It's part of a shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. What's that, way out in the road?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Look, Wyatt, it was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't fuck with Tiny Carlos, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do? We go out there.
What about the guys in the truck?
Man, fuck those guys. If that guy back there is alive, we have to help him, Wyatt. There ain't a lot of live dudes left these days.
Why don't we just drive back?
And maybe run him over again in the fog? He can't be that far back, man. Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Fine. I'll go. Give me the gun.
Dude, I'm the one who got us into this. I'm the one who hit him. Should be me going.
Then why did you ask which one of us should go?
Oh, sorry. Next time I get into this exact crazy fucking situation, I'll figure out how I feel before I talk. Okay. Well, shit. Okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
Fine.
Okay, cool. Good. This is good. We need to hurry up. You ready?
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Dude, 2 seconds, it's over. All right, 2 out of 3, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, go. Fuck! What are the chances of that? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Man. Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, go. Shit. Stupid rock. All right, dude. This is it.
1, 2, 3, go.
Shit, man. Insane. Okay, again.
1, 2, 3, go.
Damn it, I almost picked scissors, but I changed it at the last fucking second.
Looks like it's me.
Alone, all right? This is my speed. Here, in case we need to get out of here quick.
Way to go, idiot!
Hey, Wyatt, I ate paint when I was a kid. Duh.
Shit, where the hell do they go? This is the smallest hoopty in the world.
Dark to see.
I'm staying right here.
Bet Eddie's upset about that. He loves this car.
Eddie!
Okay, got one. A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue?
Awful.
Or lobster claws for hands?
I swear, this is the worst one ever.
You know the rules, miss. Gotta answer. Well?
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder?
Good point. I'll think about that.
Neither?
That's not really an answer.
You don't set the rules around here.
Well, that's a fact. Okay, how about... never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. Though, you gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is... You were...
Thanks, jerk.
Hey, that's what I'm here for.
Oh, to remind me how hideous I was.
Nah. Make sure you keep on keeping on. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff. Well, I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but... Well, you've come a long way, Bonnie. And I'm proud of you.
Yeah, I'm a real poster child.
I could see you on a brochure.
Oh, like the ones at the dentist? Before and after, with the puffy face and the yellow teeth?
Just look at her now. Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? Long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You ain't gotta worry. You know that, right?
I know. God, Leland. Thank you.
Bonnie,
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee!
Hey, honey. I found us something. What are you two up to?
Where have you been, Dee?
We were just talking while we waited for you, huh?
And what were you talking about?
Oh, well, lobsters.
Lobsters?
Well, fishing. Figured it'd be worth a shot. For the food, you know.
Leland, you hate fishing.
That ain't totally true.
And how many days you gone fishing?
What? I go fishing all the time. Caught you, didn't I?
I am a catch.
Don't I know it.
I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your, girlfriend, but, we gotta get moving.
What the hell was that?
So, where'd you get the bag, Dee? Dee?
Just drop it, Leland. Hey, Dee, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that bag...
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that-a-way.
Did you steal it?
What?
Dee, Bonnie's right. If you stole that bag, we need to know. You don't gotta make no big deal out of it.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go. Every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't the one who stopped.
But you are the one who made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
Hey, enough of this! Come on!
Now we're standing in this goddamn rain, in this goddamn middle of nowhere place.
I know you did that on purpose.
You listen to me now. I have had it up to...
Leland, that's enough! It's obvious you can't win this one, so why even bother trying?
Bonnie, I appreciate you trying to help, but let me handle this, all right?
Thank you, Bonnie. Finally, someone makes some damn sense around here.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling!
Dee, come on.
Save it! I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours, too.
Dee, now's not the time. Whatever issues we got, we'll hash them out later.
I refuse to get in the middle of this.
Well, too bad. You already are. I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
Hey, Leyland!
Through here! Look!
Where the hell?
Dee! I think I saw something over here!
Where the hell are they?
Shit. Where are you?
Anybody see anything?
Come on.
Anything?
No! I can't see a damn thing out here!
Mama, watch over me. Okay, Bonnie. Stay calm. Find a weapon. Bonnie. Why? Do I love you? How bad is it?
It was dark. It's so dark. I couldn't see you. I didn't know it was you. How was I supposed to know it was you?
There was no... I thought I saw you. You did this. Oh, God, you killed me. You killed me.
Anybody see anything?
I should never trusted you. Just a junkie. Leland. She did this to me.
I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God, I didn't mean to.
You love him. I seen him. Look at you.
I... No, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
You bitch. Mary, you wanted him. Didn't. Thank you. Had the stones.
Dee, I would never... I swear this has nothing to do with him. It was an accident.
You fucking junkie.
Spread out. It can't be far.
Dee, did you find her?
Bonnie, I thought they'd got you back there. Jesus, are you shot?
Dee, oh God, what happened? Oh Jesus, oh Lord, Bonnie, what happened?
Oh my God, Dee. Darling, what happened to you? Your face, her face, Bonnie. How did this happen? Why didn't you wait for me?
Tell me what happened.
She came out of nowhere. I thought she was one of them. I didn't see her until she was right there.
You did this? You did this to my D? I don't believe this. I don't understand. How did it happen?
It was her fault, Leland. She came at me in the dark. She would have done the same, I know it.
Shut up.
Back this way!
Feel sick.
Going...
Which way?
There!
Call out if you see him.
I think I heard something over here.
Leland, Come on.
I ain't leaving her.
They'll kill you. Leyland.
I think I see him. Over here.
I've been walking forever. Hey, you getting up? Good. I should probably hurry. Shit, shit, shit. Ropes, man.
I see you cuddling with your girlfriend down there.
Shit, bro. Damn.
That's gross, kid. Although I ain't gonna judge what you do with any dead body. However you get your kicks, you know? Look, I don't care what you do to whatever corpse you find.
I wasn't...
What's your name?
Russell.
So you didn't steal that bag. I don't care who you steal from, if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about? Because you steal from me and I'll get your throat out. I don't care who you run around with, you understand?
Mine. I didn't steal it.
All right, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on, scoot. Ain't gonna wait forever.
You take me to Statesboro? I'm trying to get to my grand's house.
Buck, she liked to party? Just get in. We'll get there. Or somewhere. Eventually.
Name's Nate, by the way. Thanks for asking. You thirsty?
Here you go. I don't want that shit.
This shit? You don't know what you're talking about. I damn near died procuring this. I got a half a mind to make you try it.
You can't make me do anything.
Okay, tough guy. We both know that ain't true, but okay. It'll do you some fucking good. You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? Must have been with a crew. Any tail back where you come from? Maybe drop you off, do a double back.
No, tail.
Damn. I retract my question.
There was a girl who I liked, all right.
You're arguing semantics, Russ. Give a pal the deets.
All right. There were 7 of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They were all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. Leader was this guy. Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said 7 was the magic number, so we didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time.
Let it out, Paco.
We gonna kill these folks and take their stuff or what? Then bang, they'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for Grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give her? Strong 6? Just tell me something about her. How was the rack? Give me a little...
Put it right...
Maybe it wasn't so dear to your heart then.
What the fuck?
Come on. Scale of 1 to 10. What do you think? Slamming before she was rocked, right? What do you think? Here, get a look.
Fuck!
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Help!
If you say 5, I'm gonna flip. Tell me, Russ! Jesus, Russ, calm down! Damn it. Would you load that? Bullets in the glove there. Let's look for some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
Alright.
Oh shit! Go! Get out! Russ! Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you!
I'll get fucking shot!
No, you won't! I'll cover you! This guy can't hit the broadside of a barn! Just move your ass! Good hustle.
What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
I shouldn't have come with you.
Well, it's too fucking late now. You need to relax, Russell. Come on, kid. Look at me. This is no big deal. We got this, okay?
Okay.
First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance. Down! See? Easy. Now we know where he is, and we can fucking get him.
All right, yeah.
That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down.
Shit!
Just keep pushing! Shit! Push! End of the road.
What now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously, this time. I'm not fucking around.
You gonna cover me?
If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire. Here. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. Or if you wanna go first, that's fine too.
I'll cover you. You go first.
Just shoot at the window and keep that fucker's head down till I get where I'm going. Then throw me the gun, and I'll do the same.
Ready?
Yeah.
You ready, Russ? Cover my ass now.
Remember, don't stop shooting. Fire! All right, throw me the gun and I'll cover you. Go! Good job!
Now what?
We get over there and we should be good. Go!
Thanks.
We're not done yet. Let's see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole.
Follow me.
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us.
Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your Gram's, and have a big ol' home-cooked meal, all right?
Come on. Okay, it's clear. Keep your head down and follow me. You got it. All right. We're gonna be fucking quiet. We're gonna sneak up on this son of a bitch and take him out. You hear me? Not a fucking peep. Let's go. I see him. Check through the window. See if there's anyone else.
I think I saw a guy.
No shit.
Sneak up, or just jump out and grab it.
Your call.
Walt! Ow!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone
else. Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now she can see your face.
Mask? What's he talking about?
Fuck if I know. He's crazy.
Have you been here before?
Russell, don't you start. You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here. Please leave us alone.
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
I'm done. That's it, man. I don't know you, and I don't want to.
Can't you take a fucking joke?
Fuck your jokes. I'm sorry. I'm out.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.
You were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Oh, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
Around 5, I think. They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course. So good. I'm gonna try to talk to him. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful. Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can.
You got it. Hey! Don't you-
Vince!
Don't fucking move! Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
How did you find us?
I follow the smoke. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
God, this sounds too good to be true, but I think it is.
Bonnie, get real. Just because she says it's true doesn't mean it is. You should know about that.
Hey! What I told Leland...
Cool it. I heard rumors about these places. This guy I was traveling with ditched me trying to find one on his own. He thought... You know what? Let's do this. She looks well fed, right? And clean? We could all use a meal and a hot shower.
Wait, you find survivors? Do you find a lot?
Not as many anymore, but...
Well, we gotta go. Eddie might be there.
Wyatt...
Look, we need people, plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm going to be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Well, I'm going.
Maybe we should go too, sis. If Roman is still looking for us, he wouldn't be able to do anything to us there.
There's no way that guy is still looking for you. We've been to that truck stop. There's no one left.
Roman's not a problem. It's following her that'll get you killed.
Look, I know it's a risk, but what else is there? If you guys are going, then so are we.
I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust her.
Well, why not, Russell? If they have food and medicine and...
Yeah, medicine.
Look.
I don't trust her, Bonnie.
What will it take to convince you?
I don't know.
Russell, come on.
I don't understand what the problem is. Are you really considering staying out here? Foraging for food like fucking raccoons? I mean, then why did we even leave the photos there?
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
You clearly outnumber me. If you wanted to overpower me, you could. Hell, I'll even go along as your hostage until you feel safe. No one is gonna hurt you.
That's not a bad idea, actually.
And I'll do it. Because I know when you guys see this place, you'll change your minds. Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here. The choice is yours. So, who wants to come with me?
Yeah, I'm going.
Yeah, I have to.
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for so long and seen so much bullshit. I mean, is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart, that's what's keeping us alive.
It's your choice. Again, I'm not trying to force you or convince you. As long as you're willing to obey the rules and pull your weight, You're welcome to come, but you've got to decide now. We're not going to be out this way again for a long time.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well, I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
This is a good thing. I know it is.
How do we know this will work out?
You don't.